how we take one down. Safely get it out of the pool.
Pour the water out of these anchors because they do apply quite a bit of pressure on these.